dead. You ready?
Yeah.
Yeah, I got kind of tricked on that.
Are you gonna take a bigger fall?
No, I didn't really like want to take that fall. I just kind of had to.
Oh, you do that weird.
Can I have slack?
Oh my gosh.
Clipping. Take. I remember this next part is like kind of a crack, but both sides are like flaring. Like not really. I remember it though. It just sucks.
Do you want me to spray my beta? Because I used to not like this part, and now I think it's like dummy easy.
What'd you do?
So you see the super chug hold out on left?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's kind of blocked right behind that is like a super chug. Like you can grab that whole thing.
To the left?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's where I fell.
Okay. And then above that, you bring your right hand up, and somewhere on, I just used the left side of the crack. There's this one part, there's probably chalk on it because of me. You can tell it's a little like indented. It's like one of those like.
Is it like a pinch kind of?
A juggy crimp is the way I'd describe it. Like, you know those really good crimps down below that you can almost yard up on?
Yeah.
They're like those.
All right, here I go. Oh. take, and I'll explain why. Because I know, like, if I don't clip the next bolt that you skipped, I'm gonna fall below the anchors 100%. And also I can tell while I'm clipping, I'll get pumped.
It's a good fall.
Yeah, I'm just tired of coming back up.
Okay. Also, if you wanna check if the GoPro was on, because I might have saw the red light turn off.
I mean, I don't really.
Okay, you don't care.
It's really hot though, like really hot.
That might be part of the reason. I'm still trying to figure out why it shuts off, and it might be because it gets too hot.
Yeah, didn't you say that like GoPros are notorious for getting hot?
Yeah, but I don't know why we'd be doing that within like 12 minutes.
I know. All right, take, I'm clipped.
GoPro. How do you feel?
I feel awesome.